hit the highway burning rubber. I'm gone in the fading light. Take me down to the river, down and low as you please. You'll never quit your sinning ways. You're just the man I need.
I love the organic, pure way that blues can communicate between people. Is just the most honest form of expression.
Don't you know what I'm saying? I'm telling you no lie. When I say you blow my mind, you come as no surprise. I'm gonna.
I'm inspired to write about things that are life experiences. All my songs have to come from an honest place. I don't sing songs well that I'm not connected to personally on a deep level.
You knock me out, you're my demolition man. Well, I know what I'm saying. Now hear me once again. You're hot as hell, won't kiss and tell. We're going all the way. Going down to the river, down and low as you please. You'll never quit your sinning.
The album has a beautiful balance of shades from lightness to dark, and you know, lyrically it's very much about the human experience. And I think that's our job as songwriters, to be able to sort of take life's experiences, situations, conversations, seasons, everything, and metamorphosize that into something that's tangible through music.
Again, hot as hell, won't kiss and tell. We're going all the way. Going down.
I'm really, really excited about this record. I got very lucky last January when I had the good fortune of meeting Mike Vernon. Never in my wildest dreams thought I would have the opportunity to work with someone of his caliber. He's a living legend. He gives me the confidence to really be the best version of myself and push myself beyond the boundaries that I had perceived initially. And I'm so excited. I can't wait for everybody to hear this record.
Going down to the river, down the road as you please. I'll never quit my sinning ways. You're just the man I need. I'm not the kind of woman.
Well, really looking forward to being on stage, performing the music that I love, that I've worked so hard to create, and just getting to meet as many people as I can that share the same love of the blues.